As your blood flows, so shall your essence. Your life's energy shall feed the soil, and your soul's energy shall enrich the community. This is by your own choosing, supplicant. No one comes to Blood Sands without a purpose. What is yours? I am the Archdruid of the Ethic Gnoll. For centuries, it has been my duty to guide our rituals and guard our knowledge. It is work that requires a certain resilience, but it is not without its benefits. Since when do the gods send mortals to collect? You don't exactly look like the pallid knight. This is the trouble with deities. They meddle in a world that they don't even inhabit. I hope they promised you something better for your next life.
Quiet!
Leave it to me! Leave it to me!
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep...
You're not getting through me!
Let's go!
Got him!
Awesome! Rowan,
does the flame reveal?
Offset were the
eyes open.
Leave it to me!
Finished.
For Aethys! Leave it to me! For Aethys!
Keep an eye out.
Nice and slow. Found something.
Laying low.
Leave it to me!
at all, traveler. Found a tree that had lived for centuries. Its roots were deep, and its boughs sheltered. Why did you cut it down? All draw their life's energy from the deaths of others. This is why all must remain part of the cycle of death and rebirth. No creature may be a closed loop unto itself. Answers are circular, Watcher. To find them, you must begin with the right question. The question is not what Bales has done, but whom he serves.
What is it, Watcher? It stinks of her. It is justice, but if her greater purpose was to think Margaret would fall prey to such deceit. And Aethys, Widewyn had always claimed to be invading Deerwood to free it. What if it were true? What if he had come to stop Whittaker's plot before it began? Surely Aethys earned his death at Godhammer Citadel, but not for those reasons. Not to keep him silent. if such a thing has brought about this chaos? Must we always be tools of gods? If Woodica and Margrin, if they are the cause of this, the Hollowborn, if the purges were never necessary, if Aethys was fighting back. So many lies. And Woodica, perhaps she is the next god to fall beneath the Godhammer. No, it... I am glad to have walked this far with you, seen this truth. Perhaps it was what I was meant to see, with a watcher's eyes. All these dances of words and intrigues, machines of men, twisted, ripping the souls of children, and by the gods, the goddess of justice. If I could end her like Aethys, I... Margrin burned her once. One can do so again. Woodica, she must answer to her own justice. Anyone with a shred of spirit seeks both justice and punishment. It burns in the heart of anyone who lives. All seek it. If the world does not balance, we all drown in the oceans. And the gods would not care. Margrin, she must be redeemed, and punishing Woodica, that will serve. Is this some final joke at my expense? To test my faith further? And why would you think that, Watcher? If all you have are questions, then I have enough of those. She is a bitch of a goddess, to be sure. But even a whore only goes so far in crossing those she serves. You answer a question with a question. Then why did I feel her disappointment at Halgott? Why were we shamed? Kill me. She is a goddess. I still drink from her burning breasts, Watcher. If she wished me dead, she could trace me to my source and kill me. That is all you have, a feeling. If feelings provoked me to say every thought that crossed my mind, get gone and leave me to my thoughts.
Stop right there!
You're in the wrong city, Inquisitor. Did you think you wouldn't be recognized here, in your old home? I've seen your trials with my own eyes.
Suros, what are you doing?
An assassin sent by the Inquisition, my lady. Daring to approach our camp.
Surely this is some trick of my mind. I did not expect to see you again. I would like for you to stay here, in our camp, as my guest.
My Lady Yavara, I beg of you, this is an Inquisitor. This is a desperate attempt on your life. The only way it can succeed is if you allow it to.
This is a missionary, same as I was, taught the wrong things as I was. If I can't have faith in one woman's ability to reason once she knows the truth, what hope do we have?
My Lady, she admits being a spy.
That should make her less of a threat, wouldn't you agree? I have nothing to hide. All I see here is an opportunity to persuade someone who could help us. We have many former missionaries here. They are our most loyal, our most helpful. Many have died for us. These are not people we should be turning away. And if the Inquisition wants my life, they can have it. But they know as well as I do that my cause will not die with me. Come. We have much to talk about.